Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn how to set the coolest flip clock as a screensaver on your Mac. Let's just jump into it. So first, you want to go to the website I have in the description below, fliklo.com. It is a free screensaver, but you can donate to the creator. Also, depending on when you view this, the site may or may not look different. But you do not want to just click download on whatever you see. Notice the bottom right downloads a zip application called ZipRAR. You want to download the screensaver, right? Okay then, don't click that, but click the top right navigation button. It will drop down a page. Again, still not clicking the bright green download button, scroll down to the download for Mac button. It will begin downloading immediately. Once downloaded, follow the steps to get it installed. If for some reason, depending on your Mac security setting, it may be blocked. This is because you are downloading an application, not from the App Store. So go to the System Preferences and select Security and Privacy, and towards the bottom you will see the app being blocked. Go ahead and click Allow. Then click the Show All button and click Desktop and Screensaver. Then Screensaver. You should see the Fliklo screensaver at the bottom. You have successfully downloaded it. If you would like to password protect your Mac and require a password when waking the computer from the screensaver, simply select the Show All button and then select Security and Privacy. Then select Require Password. Then choose the timing you would like. Please note that the timing you require for the password is after the screensaver starts. Also, I like to assign the screensaver to a hot corner. I have a video explaining what that is as well. This is what the screensaver looks like.
Enjoy this video? Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.